How you make a pork chop? You get a circle, you make a circle, and then get this, and then you roll it, and then run it like this, change it like this, and then roll it. And then you get the cheese. And then when you eat the cheese, you make it fold. You make sure the cheese doesn't go out. Right. You put your nails in the thing. And then it's done.
Good job, Jim.